Sorry for the wait.
Yoo-hoo! Firis! Huh. So this is the ship that can cross the water spout. It's a pretty good ship.
Did you hear that? Isn't that great, Firis? Firis? Hi?
I was sure you would notice. You see, I went to let them know, but they said there's something they absolutely have to do, so they can't board the ship.
What?
Come on, don't look so disappointed.
Hey, Kai! You had that thing to give her, right?
Oh, that's right! Here you go, Firis.
It's a letter.
From my teacher?
Dear Firis, I'm sorry for sending such a sudden letter.
Something that we absolutely have to do has come up. And that's why we can't ride the ship with you. I'm very sorry. But I was really happy to have met you again in this town. I could see that you've been working really hard to practice alchemy. If you keep going like this, I'm sure you'll pass the license exam. So...
Kai! Can we set sail right away?
Huh? Yeah, that's fine, but... Is it our right to leave Sophie and Blokta?
Yeah, it's fine! Wait up! You need to finish reading the letter to us! I need to know!
It's a secret! Let's go, both of you!
Now she's suddenly all cheerful.
Who knows? But I'm sure it was something that made her really happy.
Now, let's set sail! It's time to face that water spout! Hey, wait! Hold up!
So, let's meet again in Risenberg.
You created a ship that can cross through that water spout. You're so smart. You really are the key.
Ow! No! That hurts, Leah!
Hey! We'll be reaching the opposite shore soon. Get ready to disembark. Man, that was really awesome! We made it through that water spout and hardly even budged.
That's right. But I don't want to ever cross through a water spout again. I feel the same. I'm finally starting to realize we crossed through that big water spout on the ship.
Yeah, we're already on the other side of the lake. Ryzen.
That's right! Do your best at the exam, both of you. I'll be cheering for you. Anyway, I'll stay here for a while. We can't just leave the ship by itself.
Oh, you aren't going back to Flusheim?
If I do, Firis and everyone won't be able to get back to the other side, now will they?
Oh, you're staying here for...
Hey, don't act like this is a big deal after all this.
Okay, then. Huh?
What? We'll probably bump into each other somewhere anyway.
That's true, but...
Even if you make a face like that, I won't change my mind. I need to go. Bye-bye.
She left.
I think she was embarrassed.
Aww, I wanted to travel with her.
All right. Just let me know when you want to return to Flusheim.
This isn't good. I'm not a morning person at all.
Gold and silver treasure! What should I make? Now, what to make? What material should I use? Is this okay? Paddle it, okay? Material! I'll put this material! Materials! Time to start making it! Well, I guess it's good enough.
take some of this. I'll 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 take some of this. Water, water, watery water.
The floor is collapsing in some areas. Be careful not to fall.
Yeah, this should be easy. I'm sorry if this hurts.
Move!
Weak. Not even worth my time.
Should I rest? Thank you. You're late, Firis.
Ew? I thought you went off on your own.
I forgot to thank you for letting me ride the ship.
Huh? You helped me build the ship, so you didn't need to do that.
Even if you're okay with it, I'm not. I always repay my debts. Anyway, about your payment, how about I help you during your travels?
Huh? What's that supposed
to... Ugh, you're so slow. I'm saying that I'll travel with...
What? Is that really okay?
Yep. I changed my mind. It's because you had such a sad look on your face. Anyway, there you have it. Just let me know whenever you need my help.
Okay. Thanks, Al.
Yeah, no problem. Let's both keep working hard to pass that exam. Oh, that reminds me. Speaking of the exam, have you collected your letters of recommendation? I already have 3, so I'm fine. But what about you, Firis?
I'm already done collecting my letters of recommendation.
Ah, I see. Then there's nothing to worry about. Maybe I got a little too nosy.
No, that's not true. Should they come?
I go.
I'll have a flash of insight soon. Okay, I found some more. Nighttime adventures.
Found
just
something.
Be careful where you step. Uses a lot of plants. Gathered it!
They're all such weaklings. Time to show off!
Show you my sword play.
Weak. Not even worth my time.
No. You need to resist.
This is
you
interesting.
You can't eat this, even if you're hungry. Huh?
Thank you.
What do you want for lunch today?
This should be entertaining.
My blade.
Don't move. Look out.
Please work. I did it.
We could do this blindfolded. Not even worth my time.
Treasure! Come to me! Found something!
I'll take this. I found a campfire. Maybe I should take a little break. Anything special?
Thank you.
Okay. Should I rest? Wake up! This is interesting.
getting dark. Are you tired yet, Firis? Take this. Such weaklings. Rain down. Yeah.
Going.
Let's pass. Decent hunting practice, I guess. Noon now. Did you make a lunchbox for me? Gathered it.
We could do this blindfolded.
How about this? Huh? Decent hunting practice, I guess? Gathered it!
Snow pulled my shoe off. Not even worth my time.
I need to...
Not enough.
It's kind of vague, but I feel like...
Pia! Okay, let's do our best! Let's work!
So easy! Now I can go...
Good morning.
This is interesting.